Okay, good morning, students. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. My friends, today we are going to practice the poem in groups. Okay? Today we are going to work in poems. So in the chat, please, you have the poem. Okay? In the chat, you have the poem. Please download. I am going to make the groups because you are going to practice. Okay? Antes de practicar, quiero que me escuchen todos, chicos. Quiero que levanten la manito, quiero que levanten la manito los estudiantes a los cuales todavía les queda el buzo del colegio. ¿Ya? Si todavía te queda el buzo, porque yo sé que ha pasado ya un par de años, tal vez el buzo no te queda, no te da. Entonces, para determinar cómo vamos a hacer la presentación del poema, ¿ya? Y cómo se va a grabar el poema también, con qué material, a ver. Ok, solo la mitad del salón. Ok, chicos, a ver. Bajen la manito ahora, bajen la manito. Entonces vamos a buscar otra opción, ¿ya? Otra opción para poder nosotros presentar el poema en julio. ¿Ya? Porque también vas a grabar un video. Lo normal iba a ser con el buzo del colegio, pero como no todos tenemos, tenemos que buscar otra opción. A ver, levante la manito quien tiene un polo de Perú, de la selección. ¿Ya? Tal vez con el polo de Perú mejor grabamos el audio, el video, para salir todos uniformados. Ok, bajamos la manito. También la mitad nada más tenemos. Ok, ya, vamos, mejor vemos por grupos, ¿ya? Ahora les voy a enviar su invitación. You're going to practice the poem in groups. Chicos, pero hay una modificación con respecto a los poemas, ¿ya? Vas a practicar el poema individual, como se te dijo. Y después vas a practicar también el poema grupal. ¿Cómo es grupal, teacher? De manera coral. O sea, todos vamos a encender nuestros micrófonos y todos juntos vamos a leer el poema. ¿Ya? Al mismo tiempo. Vamos a evaluar esos dos tipos de declamación. La declamación individual, o sea, lo que te ha tocado por sorteo, lo que tú has coordinado, y la declamación grupal. Okay, por eso es que te voy a dar más tiempo a partir de estas semanas para que puedas practicar ambas. Let's see, Fabián Hernández and Jacob Laura in the group number 2. The group number 3 is Elena Morales. Let's see, let's start. Okay, Dani Palomino, Roxana Cárdenas, Valeria Parra and Jaciel Izárraga. Group number 4, Rommel, Prado, oh, what is Rommel? Rommel, Stephanie Pianto, Alessio Blancas, Gabriel Mercado, Alessandra Q. And the group number 5, Gutierrez Sheldon, Luis Valentino, Camila and Rafaela. Okay, my friends, please. Practice the poem in groups and individually, okay? I am going to check that. So, accept please the invitation, go to your groups, one student present the poem, read your part in English. If you need to watch the video to check the pronunciation, okay? Let's practice, please. Go to your groups, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Camila, accept the invitation. Ademir, Jaciel, Elena, Nicolás.
I can join. De verdad, estoy dando clic y no quiere entrar.
Long student, please present the poem. Very good, Rodrigo.
Ya Nicolás era la primera parte.
¿Se puede ver?
Sí.
Ya. Mi amor, Regina, ¿qué párrafo te has
tocado? Tesoro, a mí me tocó.
A mí, yo sé el párrafo donde ha tocado. A Nicolás, que ahorita no está al parecer, le toca el primero.
Ok.
Yo soy el último, me acuerdo.
Yo soy el segundo.
Pay attention. Yeah, here is the poem. Please read your poem individually, then in groups. Okay? I am going to listen to you. Nicolás, you start, then Rodrigo, then continue Regina, continue Kiara, and finally Abigail. And when you finish all the poem together. Okay? Yeah, let's start, please, Nicolás.
Rodrigo.
Yeah, let's continue with Rodrigo, please.
A trip in the coast with various rocks, sun and auras, cities and fog. Narrow land washes the sea.
The mountain range is a land of valleys and mountains with large grassland where gold and silver in enclaves and in hay green with fields.
The jungle in main plain of trees, shadow and sunlink with its rivers, lake and thickets, it is the parting of human.
With island, fish and one of yours, and antler pulling, king or sea, far in with or flag held high to other lands or ships go.
Okay, please, Regina, repeat, please. The mountain range.
The mountain range.
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 Good, Gear. The rest is good. The rest is okay. Kiara, please, repeat. Country of humanity.
Country of humanity.
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 Okay, that is the pronunciation, okay? Abigail, please repeat. Another.
Another.
Opulent kingdom.
Opulent kingdom.
Is the sea.
Is the sea.
For him.
For him.
For him.
For him.
With our flag.
With our flag.
Held high.
Held
high.
Held high.
Go to other lands. Other lands.
Other lands.
Our ships go.
Our ships go.
Go, okay. Please, now, everybody, we are going to read the poem, okay? Ahora todos leemos el poema desde el inicio. Vamos a intentar de que todos leamos al mismo tiempo. Ya, no nos adelantemos. Todos hay que intentar ir parejos, okay? Yeah, let's start. One, open your microphones, please. Two, and three.
My country is very big.
Stop. Good, Rodrigo. Kiara, open your microphone. Abigail, your microphone. Regina, your microphone. One more time. One, two, three.
My country is very big and of unparalleled beauty. It is made up of the jungle and the Andes, the coast and the sea.
Continue. In groups. Continue.
The script is the coast. White valleys, rocks, sandy, arras, and pearls. Tomorrow the land worship you.
Then the rain.
The mountain rank is a land of valleys and mountains. We large grasslands, we call and serve in a cry, and in hate scream.
The jungle,
jungle immense wide, green
of fruit in
rivers, lakes, and thicket is our country
of humanity.
Island and birds are not
the sea. For him, we take our
fur in house
to the land of
Okay, good. What's good? Regina is good. Rodrigo is good. Abigail, your microphone is not working. You need to not open. You need to read. Okay, you need to practice the poem. All. Not only this part. Okay, Abigail. Now please practice. Try to practice all the poem. Okay, if you need help, you watch the video and continue practice. Okay. In your chat, you have the link. Please open the link, watch the video, pay attention to the pronunciation, and continue practice, okay? Let's practice. Okay. Okay, my friends, pay attention. Chicos, como les dije, a partir de ahora vamos a practicar no solo la parte que te ha tocado. También vamos a practicar todo el poema. Todos debemos recitar. ¿Ok? Eso se llama declamación coral. ¿Ok? Primero les escucho a todos la parte que les ha tocado. Cuando terminemos, volvemos a iniciar todos todo el poema. ¿Ok? A ver cómo sale. Ya, let's start. Alejandro, please, you first, then Anibir, Álvaro, Fabiana, and finally Jacob, ¿ok?
Ok. Some things can just be expressed in words. My eyes are little with sentings that are the free fledging birds. Their dares are of happiness.
Seeing the birds flying up in the skies, thanks to the fearless leaders who faced it all, making short time pass by.
There might be many things can be lived beyond, but front is what is changed the most on the boat. Long can speak volumes even when words become less.
Love for freedom of some has left as blessed. Blessed with this freedom, these moments we care, let's learn to care for the people around us.
Care for our nation, very good way. Come let us tolerate with over our beautiful Peru, a very happy independent day.
Okay, thank you. Now please try to read all the poem, okay? One, open your microphones, please. Fabiana, Jacob, Alejandro, Álvaro, Ademir, open. We are going to recite all the poem, okay? One, two, and three.
Some things. And
Álvaro, microphone.
My eyes are little with things that free. Flying beard, the tears of happiness.
It's good, but stop. A ver, chicos, Fabiana, Alejandro, Álvaro, Ademir. También voy a evaluar la declamación coral, donde todos hacemos todo el poema. ¿Ok? Necesito que enciendas tu micrófono y practiques ya la declamación coral.
Okay, teacher.
Open, please, your microphones. Open. Let's start. Alejandro, open. Fabiana, open your microphone. One, two, and three.
Some things can use big presents.
Some things are little present in words.
Like
a little wind.
The green things appear flying up the sky.
Things are flying up in the sky.
Thanks to the
countless things. Many things.
I wish
anything
like cherry
moments
become
less love for freedom of
even worthless love from freedom of some or blessed
for the people
blessed with this freedom, this moment,
very possible way come let us
learning to care for the people
very happy in the
therefore our nation is very possible way come let us where wish our beautiful Peru a very happy independent.
Okay, as you can see, si pueden ver el video de la clase grabada de hoy en la tarde, ya van a darse cuenta que debemos ir todos parejos. De eso se trata la declamación grupal. Ya, yo sé que algunos leemos más rápido que otros, pero en la declamación grupal intenten ir todos al mismo ritmo. ¿Ok? Por ejemplo, todos leemos hasta acá juntos. Something's can. Just be expressing words. To practice this, okay? Please practice the grupal poem. Okay, try to practice that because your presentation is going to be like that, individually and in groups, okay? Please continue practice. And if you need to watch the video, okay?
Thank the birds fly up in the sky. Thanks to the fearless leaders who are facing out, making tough time pass by.
Roxana.
Oh, sorry, teacher, está con el micro apagado. There may be many things can be lived without, but freedom is what I cherish the most without any doubt. Love can...
One student.
Estamos esperando.
Es que, teacher, lo estamos esperando porque estamos en dudas sobre el poema de en grupo. O sea, ahí tenemos que aprender todos los micro y a la vez todos tenemos que leer el poema a la vez.
Yes. Yes, daddy.
Porque sabemos el individual.
Yes, the individually, yeah, I know, but we also need to practice the grouper. Okay? One student, please present, practice in groups. Okay?
No. Cambia la otra pestaña.
Sí, cambia la otra pestaña.
Ya lo hemos memorizado. Pestaña para poder memorizarnos en el texto.
Boys, did you practice?
Sí, profe.
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, let's return. I'm going to tell you some things and then we continue working the poem, okay? Let's return.
¿A qué te vamos a presentar?
On July is the presentation, Luis. On July.
Ya, profe.
On July. Okay, teacher. So that's why we are practicing in classes. You need to practice in the... Well, welcome back. We are going to continue practice the poem, but pay attention. Two things, boys. Remember, this year is different. Teacher, yo ya me sé mi parte. Yeah, that's good. This is one. Ese es un nivel de logro. Hay otro nivel de logro que es la declamación coral. La declamación coral es donde todos juntos, todos al mismo tiempo, vamos a recitar el poema. ¿Ya? Son dos niveles de logro para este año. Uno es individual, individually, your poem. with a video, no? You are going to record the video. And the other is in group. Okay? Cuando recites en grupos, uno, intenta no adelantarte al resto. Como somos todos un solo grupo, solo equipo, debemos leer todos igual, o al menos al mismo ritmo. My country is very big and of unparalleled beauty. Okay, todos al mismo tiempo intentemos. Por eso es que te voy a dar más tiempo para que practiques. Okay? Practice that in groups, please. I know you know your part. I know, teacher, I memorize all my part. It's perfect. Yeah, it's good. That's good. It's excellent. But now, practice, please, the poem in groups. Okay? In groups. Ya revisé el grupo 1, 2 y 3. Me faltan los últimos dos. Okay? Continue, please, practice your poem. It's in groups. Let's practice. Accept the invitation, please. Go to your groups. Practice the poem in groups. Let's go. Accept the invitation. Let's go. Let's continue practicing. Rommel, accept the invitation. Elena. Nicolás, accept the invitation, Nicolás. Go to your group.
Yeah. Alejandro, prende tu micro.
Okay, first individually, okay? Individually. When you finish, then we practice the group one. Okay? Please. Yeah. Rommel, you first, then Stephanie, then Alessio, then Gabriel, and finally Alessandro, okay? Yeah, let's start.
Good morning, teacher and classmates. Today we are going to read out a poem about my country, Peru.
I love Peru, my country. I am born in a country full of courage and integrity. I am raised in a culture of trust, dignity, and honesty. Blessed to live in this peaceful place.
The place we are born and grown, and where the people smile and glow. Aji Hemukui, a word that means everyone are welcome. The country that never gets tired and for its freedom.
A country that always unites as one for everyone. In my age, my generation, I see the world, all the people same. We love, we fear, be prime and insane. But my love for my country will never end.
Peru, my beloved homeland, is gifted of all world, blessed with natural resources, historical sites, and different beautiful places. I am blessed to live in a wonderful place where true wonder is in.
Where love can't be a face, I am proud of my race, I am Peruvian, astonished, on to take a maze.
Very good, Alessandra, Gabriel, Alessio, that was nice. Stephanie, a little bit the intonation, okay? Because it's a poem, so you need to recite, okay? For example, now it says, the place where I am born and grow, and where the people is always smile and glow. Try to the intonation, okay, Stephanie? A little bit. The rest is good. The same to you, Rommel, okay? Now, please, let's practice the whole poem, okay? Please, open your microphones, Gabriel, Alessio, Alessandra, Stephanie, Rommel, open your microphones. We are going to read, okay? One, two, and three.
I love Peru, my country.
Continue, peaceful place.
Peaceful place.
the place, the place where I am from
and grow,
and where the people is always smile and love.
I where the means everyone are welcome. Every country that you never get tired of.
Never get tired of. A country that always you
want.
Every
age. I've seen the world, all the people.
Generation.
But you love for me. Never.
We love. The prime and the but my love for my country will never end.
Okay, stop here, my friends. Stop. That's, as you can see, chicos, si pueden ver la grabación de la clase en la tarde, se van a dar cuenta que hay que practicar un poquito más esta parte grupal. ¿Ya? Es un poco complicado, sí, pero también vamos a hacer una presentación así, coral. Ok, so practice, please. Ok, practice this. Ok, you have 10 minutes more, so practice, please. Ok, continue with your practice. Okay, my friends, now pay attention. The teacher is going to listen to Sheldon, then to Luis.
Teacher, no,
teacher. Teacher,
okay, don't worry.
Profesor, es que está en orden. El primero va Rafaela, el segundo yo, el tercero Sheldon, y el cuarto sería Valentino, y el quinto sería Luis.
Ok, es ok. Les voy a escuchar, chicos, primero individualmente todo. Terminamos la parte individual. Vamos a intentar la grupal. ¿Cómo sale? Ya todos al final encendemos los micrófonos y leemos todo el poema. Ok, a ver cómo
sale.
Ya, let's start, please, ok. Rafaela, please, you start.
I love Peru, my country. I am born in a country full of courage and dignity. I am raised in a culture of trust, dignity, and honesty. Blessed to live in this peaceful place.
The place where I'm born and grow, and where the people is always smile and glow. I am Hamukli, a word that means everyone are welcome. A country that never had tired of for this freedom.
A country that always unit have war for everyone. My home, my generation, I mean, saying the world and people say, we love welfare, deprimine, and insane. But my love for my country will never end.
Peru, my love, homeland is grave on the world. Breeze with natural resources, historical cities and different beautiful places. It breeze to live in a wonderful place where true wonder is in.
World up can't be safe. I'm proud of my blood. I'm proud of my race. I'm Peruvian. Strong and young to make a mess.
Okay, now all of you please open your microphones. Let's read the complete poem, okay? Open your microphones. One, Camila, Valentino, open your microphones. Sheldon, open.
Yeah, bro.
One, two, and three.
I love Peru, my country.
I'm born in the country far away in the English.
In a race in the culture of truth, dignity, and honesty, place to lay in the peaceful place.
Continue. Open.
The place where in the world grow and where the people is my smiles and grow. I am Hawuki and work and country that never hit the friend.
Continue, please.
Continue.
Okay, Continue, continue, please. One more, okay? And we stop. Continue. Okay, good. Yeah, stop here. Stop. We need to please first check the pronunciation of some words. Rafaela, in your pronunciation is good. The problem is the intonation because it's a poem. I love Peru, my country. With emotion, okay? Try to add a little of emotion. I am born in a country full of courage and integrity. Okay, Rafaela, that is the only problem in your part, the intonation. Emotion. Fernando, let's Camila. Camila, repeat please. Ajin Hamukui.
Ajin Hamukui.
Ajin Hamukui.
Ajin Hamukui.
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 Yeah, that is. Repeat please. Everyone.
Everyone.
Everyone, this is one, the number one, remember, everyone.
Everyone.
Get tired.
Get tired.
Good. Sheldon, please repeat. Sheldon. In my age.
In my age.
My generation.
My generation.
My generation.
My generation.
Okay, that is the words. Let's see here. Valentino is good. Valentino, natural resources.
Natural resources.
Historical sites.
Historical sites.
Good. And Luis, in your case, blood. Luis, blood.
Blood.
That is the word, okay? Blood. Okay, my friends, please continue practice the grupal. Chicos, si puedes ver la grabación de la clase grabada en la tarde, link, te vas a dar cuenta cómo está saliendo el grupal. Hay palabritas que tienes que mejorar. Okay, please, if you have this link, watch the video. Check the pronunciation, okay? Continue practice, please. We have...
Let's watch it. Profesor, ya más o menos hacemos... puesto en acuerdo de que yo voy a hacer dos párrafos, el de Nicolás y el mío. El resto va a ser este, sus párrafos.
Range is a length of valleys and mountains, with large rough land with gold and silver in it and crowd and in its height green wheat fields.
Okay, my friends, pay attention. Boys, remember, practice please. Some of you did an excellent job in the presentation when you say individually. No, like Rodrigo, it's good. Now, please, from now to July, because in July is the presentation, try to practice the grupal all together. Okay, if you can see the class in the afternoon, use the link in CNN. I'm going to send you the link. Watch your presentation. Pay attention to the words, okay? But we need to continue practice the poem in groups, okay? We need to practice that.